to progressing J-Wong Superstar Hockey rehab components. We're getting more reactive into this particular position as we establish some stability in the context of posture. Remember your posture, my friend, you're arching a lot through your back. What we want to do is make it more reactive, where when we're doing said shoulder rehab components, he's still mastering those components of posture. Now he's adding some reaction to it, where he has to read and react and utilize some form of a catch and grab technique with a stability ball, or in this case, just a lacrosse ball. As we get better with this, we'll actually add a little bit of weight. This allows him to keep that tension and keep that stability in the rest of his body to help recruit full out reactionary coordination, stability, control of the shoulder girdle in respect to all the other alignment components. That's how we progress.